This animation shows how wind can create snowdrift loads on a roof.